Hello dear viewers, welcome to Aminul Kam Innovation. In my previous video, I showed how to fit various isothermal model using Origin and Microsoft Excel. These videos have created a significant attention to the scientific community. Therefore, in this video, I would like to show you how to fit linear families isotherm model using Microsoft Excel easily. This video is very important, so please do not skip it. Well, linear families isotherm equation can be written as ln Q equal to ln K plus N ln C, where Q is the amount absorbed at equilibrium, K is the Fernley's constant, N is the exponential parameter, C is the equilibrium concentration. So if we consider with this linear equation, we see that a plot of ln Q versus ln C will produce a slope equal to N and intercept ln K. Well, in order to fit, I have taken data for equilibrium concentration and amount absorbed, then select and go to insert, then go to scatter, click on scatter. So here is your isotherm. Now, in order to fit linear Fernley's equation, you need to convert ln C equal to ln bracket, then CE bracket close, then click enter. Then scroll down. Here, similarly, you also need to convert ln Q bracket close, then enter. Then select these two columns and go to insert. Then scatter, then click on scatter. So here is your plot. Then go to layout, then trend line, then linear trend line. So here is your linear fit. Then again go to trend line and more trend line option. Then tick on display equation on chart and display R squared value on chart and close. So see, here is your intercept, which is 0.61. So your slope is 0.610, that is N equal to 0.61. Then our intercept is minus 0.550. So then you can easily calculate K value. Just shift ln this value, so which will be 0.576. So this is how we can easily calculate Fernley's parameter N and K using Excel, and after some modification you can easily make it a publication quality. In my next video, I will also show you how to fit CVD first order and CVD second order kinetic model using Microsoft Excel.